Before Congress rushes to overhaul healthcare, listen to those who already have government-run healthcare.
In Britain, Katie Brickell, denied the Pap test that could have saved her from cervical cancer. Kate Spall, her mother suffered on a wait list as her renal cancer became terminal. Angela French, cost-cutting keeps her waiting for the medication she needs to stay alive.
Hear those tragic stories and more at cprights.org. Tell Congress to listen too.